or afternoon? Morning, good morning. So the next piece we're going to play is by Felix Mendelssohn. And what's really cool about this piece, he's a really great composer, but this was an early work for him. He wrote this while he was still kind of learning to compose, and he wrote this when he was 12 years old. And it's a pretty cool piece. So this is String Symphony No. 10 by Felix Mendelssohn. While we double check our tuning back here, a couple notes for what you'll hear in this piece. Slow introduction in B minor, so kind of a sad, dark key. Slow introduction followed by a fast section, and then at the very end, you hear them just kind of run to the finish line as fast as they can. In just a minute, we'll be with you. Thank you. Thank you.